Thousands of protesters have swarmed the city, marching against vaccine orders and the government's new pandemic laws. It was the biggest freedom demonstration in weeks, but this time it was mostly peaceful.
Marching towards state parliament with the Premier in their sights. On a day Victoria recorded more than 1,200 COVID cases, they packed the intersection outside Parliament House. Children among the group of self-appointed freedom fighters out to end the vaccine mandate and stop a new pandemic bill.
This day will be a day to remember. Each one of you standing here is a hero.
Ben Andrews saying that we're going to be segregated. It sounds like we're being segregated.
Democracy was about the people having the power, not the elected bureaucrats.
And I'm really concerned that if this bill passes, the power will, it'll be a massive government overreach.
The pandemic legislation would replace the current state of emergency, which expires on December 15th, and would give the Premier and Health Minister the power to make health orders instead of the Chief Health Officer.
And we, the people, do not want to live under the shadow of this draconian bill.
Protesters have vowed to demonstrate again next weekend to stop the bill from passing through the upper house. And time is of the essence. Parliament only has until the 2nd of December before breaking for the summer. In stark contrast to tactics at previous protests, police today watched from the sidelines, lining up only to protect Government House. The day mostly peaceful, save for the fury of a select few. Jodie Lee, 7 News.